Start. Ooh, maybe that is loud. Is that... What if it's... If it's here, that's better. Okay. 3, 2... Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Super Mario Sunday! Hey, guess what? This is something cool. Let's play Super Mario Brothers The Lost Levels, why not? How do we even do this? Wait a minute, what's the button for... No. Erase file! Yes! File A! Hey, a new file! Guess what? Super Mario Brothers The Lost Levels. This was the Japanese version of... Mario 2. So they came out with Super Mario Brothers, released in Japan, smash hit, everybody loved it. They came out with this as the sequel. And then they were like, I don't know, man. I'm pretty sure this is the way it went, right? It said 1986, yes, correct. I'm pretty sure what ended up happening was they played the game and they were like, this might be too difficult for an American audience. So instead, let's take that Doki Doki Panic game that we don't think is really going to sell to an American audience and market that as Mario 2. So the game that Americans know as Super Mario Bros. 2 isn't the Japanese version of Super Mario. This is Super Mario 2 in Japan. So, we're playing as Luigi because Luigi's a baller-ass, super-ass, dope-ass motherfucker. And, you know, I think you'll find that it's very Mario 1 in its presentation. Whoa, wait a minute, is Luigi always this slippery? Like, is the game slippery like this? Do I have to be Mario even though I don't want to, if I don't want to be slippery? I'm actually gonna try that. I'm gonna save and quit and try as Mario and see if it feels the same. Because if it feels a little tighter as Mario, I might have to just be Mario. You feel me? Oh, man. It does feel a lot tighter as Mario. Oh. All right, I guess I'm Mario now. But see, like... I don't know, man. See how, like, this is level 1, but it presents, like, level 6 or level 7 in Mario 1, right? Like, it's... It's clearly more complex. So the concern, I assume I'm coming up okay on the screen and everything, okay. My concern, their concern, was, oh yeah, man, they're not gonna be able to fucking play this thing. This feels good, though. I like getting back to my... Hey, that's a poison mushroom. We are not going to consume that. It's bad for us. Ooh, okay. Nope, sneaky sneakies. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Ooh. When I first played Mario 1 on stream, I played it kind of poorly, I felt. You know, I would do a lot of shit like that. I felt that I played it kind of poorly. And then I played Mario 2, and I played Mario 3, and I struggled with those as well at certain points. And I was like, the Lost Levels is hard, dude. Like, I don't want to subject myself to that. Why don't I go move on to Mario World, which is a little easier. So really, the reason I didn't play this game was because I'm a coward. Sometimes that sort of thing happens. Oh. I didn't even bother to check the... Actually, that's not bad. I was concerned that maybe, like, it was taking up a different percentage of the screen and I would need to do Elgato things, but eh, it looks okay. This is going to be a common thing that happens. You guys are going to see me run into stuff, and then I'm going to go, ah! And then I'm going to die for the next 8 worlds. That's what's going to happen. for the next 8 worlds! I would really like to play a version of this game the original version of this game, the version that looks like Mario 1. Because, I mean, the only time I've ever played this is on the Mario All-Stars compilation. Okay. Well, fuck. I think I may have to clean this controller. I feel like the buttons could be a little bit more responsive. Maybe I was having that problem in Zelda 4 and I was attributing it to my own poor playstyle. What I should do is get 2 brand new controllers for each of my games. For each of my consoles. Habant, what's shaking, buddy? What's cracking, big cat? Ah! Did you see the way that I fell through that platform? This game is heartless. Yeah, I know. I'm serious though. What I should do is get new controllers for all of my consoles, because sometimes, and I don't mean me, sometimes a bad gamer will blame their controller for their own inability to platformer. And it sucks when that happens, but with new controllers, I can't blame anything, can I? It's only me that fucked up. I'm the bad player. Kill him! We're gonna continue. Because that's how we do. Just got home from riggity-riggity work. Don't die! Dude. Okay, so this game is cruel, man. There's a reason that they were like, yeah, the Americans can't do this. This game is cruel. This game is Castlevania. Castlevania 1 in its cruelty. Do you see I landed right between those Goombas? I gotta practice this, man. And by practice this, I mean not be terrible bad at video games. What they do is they set up all of the shit that you're gonna die to be right where you would normally jump if you were trying to jump places. We are gonna cheat! Like, they do that thing where they know you're gonna try to jump, so right where you would have landed, they put the bad guy. Man, that took a lot of work. But you see how, like, that's kind of a difficult level. That was world 1-2. We're in the beginning of this thing, man. It's gonna get bananas 8 worlds from now. It's gonna be bonkers. Oh, good. There's Paracoopas. Koopas, Paracoopas, and bloopers in this level. Isn't that great? Oh, hey, blooper. Hey, buddy. Always try to stay below the bloopers. And always try to be good at platforming. Oh, God. Just try to be good at platforming. Don't die to the blooper! Could you imagine if I was Luigi right now? Could you imagine? Damn. There we go. Ah! We're gonna continue. Oh, man. Come on, blooper. I don't have time to fuck with you, dude. Why is this blooper pink? Oh boy. I don't like it when my bloopers are pink. Out of here, man. Set yourself up in such a way that you're not guarding the jump. Oh, you squid! Okay, so... Landed! Okay, good, okay. I can't, like, run and jump through the mushroom and make the jump, because it slows me down to collect the mushroom. Yeah. At least the clouds are happy. Everyone sees that the clouds are very happy. Why did I get 6 fireworks? I ended the game with 200 seconds. I shouldn't have got fireworks. Fire flower. Oh. Must you? Ugh. That was an accident. God damn it. Video game. Ah! I make good faces. Whoop. Nope! Not gonna fireball me! You bastard. Yeah! King Bowser! Yeah! Get there! What's up? Wubba lubba dub dub! Am I pale? I feel pale. I'm looking over at the screen and I observe to be pale. Ooh. Okay. I enjoy the night sky. I'm not afraid. I'm not. Okay. Superstar Man! Fucking run, dude! And die. Meow. Go! Wow, I'm flying like a rocket ship into space. Video game's hard. We're gonna continue. Ooh. I will fight every Koopa. Okay. No! Ah! Why? Oh God, why? Oh, Jesus! What was that? Ha! Hey guys, look at what I found. A secret. It's a room with my face on it that says boner. Look, come here, Cloud. No, I want the coins. I kind of thought that was the end of the level. I jumped off because I thought it was the end. Get out of here, poison mushroom. Okay. Nope, we're good. Everything's fine. Killing the Koopas! Everything's fine. Ah! Give me the free man! Oh, yes! Oh, no! Everything's fine. Oh, crap. Everything's fine. If I get any fireworks, it'll be four. No fireworks. Okay. Fine with it. You get the number of fireworks depends on the amount of time left. It's the last digit. My eye itches and there's nothing I can do about it. Get out of here with your shit! I'm doing something about it. Welcome to the fucking Barf Death Marathon. My name is Barth. Barf. Not Barth. That would be weird. Come on! Oh! Death Marathon. Where I kick shells into pipes and then die for it. I'm gonna die, I am gonna die in video game. I am not deliberately doing this. I am not doing this for the lulz. I am not doing this because of the memes. I'm just... I'm supposed to bounce higher! I thought you were supposed to bounce higher when you bounce off the Goomba. I thought you were supposed to bounce higher and higher! Okay, let's kill him and all of his friends forever! Why? I was following the shell, and the plant came up behind the shell? Monstrous. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Even if the heavens themselves forgive your brutality, I promise you I never will. Aye! It went through the plant that time! Plants, listen, plants are weak to shells. I don't make the rules, I just enforce them. Plants are weak to shells, I know this. I grew up playing games where you hit a shell into a plant and guess what happens? Death to plants. Oh good, at least I did all of that to move 3 feet and then run out of shell to follow. Blue steel coming at you. Oh, that was so nice. I did so well. And I got so far. This game is hard. Fuck! Hey, you guys want me to play an easier game like Mario Teaches Typing? I don't have that, but that's an easier... I'm just... Easier games. I'm used to being able to push the jump button. Character jumps. I gotta lower that alert, man. That's fucking loud as shit. Where's what's going on, baby? Thank you so very much for helping me spread the love. That's super cool of you and dope and awesome and cool. I died. I fucking died, dude. Over and over again have I been dying. Yeah, it was a little loud. I gotta lower it. I gotta remember to do that. Eventually. Remind me to lower the volume on the host alert.
will remind you.
Nailed it. How are you, Wares? Ah! Gosh dang it. Fucking! What were you playing? Please let me escape from- I want everyone to realize, everyone who's come in from Wares' channel, thank you very much for hanging out, I love you. You were streaming a raid? Alright, awesome. That's super cool. I want you all to know that I'm not playing one of the advanced levels of Lost Levels. This is World 2-2. We're in the beginning of the game still, dog. And I'm just handing Bowser all of my lives. I'm giving them to him. He's taking them. Gah! Farts. Hey, here we are at the beginning again. Ba 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 ba. One tank and two off-spec healers, and you still crushed it, huh? Good for you guys, man. Didn't know you could one tank Emerald Nightmare. I'll bet you the flag is right there, dude. I'll bet you it's right there. One-shot everything, really. Just crushed it. How do you one tank the fight with the two dragons? You know the one I mean? Don't die! I should have been able to make that jump. You know the one where, like, you go in there and there's, like, multiple dragons and you have to tank them separate from each other? You just stack them and you just... it was just a stack and smack? Dude, I love a good old-fashioned stack and smack. Okay, it's up. It's going down. Now it's when I jump. Oh my god. These jumps are impossible, dude. Just druid tanked it and just beast moded it. Oh! Right in his mouth! One little measly planet, yeah. Citizens of Dalaran, raise your eyes to the skies! Etc., etc., my name is Ronan Redhair, I'm a big old doofus. Oh, and we're farther in the level than we've ever been, let's try not to die. Fucking! Like that. Is there a checkpoint? Or... no. I insist that the game make me jump when I push the jump button. Like, when you are a split second off on the ground, not a big deal. But when you're trying to, like, land these one block wide, land and then immediately jump again, you don't have room for error. And I do insist that there's a little bit of a disconnect. Actually, now that I mention it... shit! Now that I mention it, I wonder if that has anything to do with my, like, the way I'm running the signal through a converter and then into a capture card and all that. Like, I wonder if I'm experiencing any visual lag. That'd be interesting to find out. What? Do I just have to beast mode it and just... How do you do that? How do you do that? Oh my god, we're partway through the level. I must have hit a checkpoint. I see. We found another boner level. This doesn't help. All right, beast mode, here we go. No! How do you do it? I didn't mean to bump my head on things. Don't get eliminated! Alright, I'm searching for a block. Found it. What was that? Yeah, but I don't get a good jump off the turtle like I do in other games. Oh my god! Maybe there's like another step. Oh god, game over, right? Wow, this is hard. Yowzers, wowzers, holy schmollies. Holy schmlingless dingless. Like, I can get a good tall jump off of a Koopa that I'm running full tilt, and then I jump up and I hit him while I'm in the air. I get a huge boost off of that. I also die to plants. Have you ever died to a plant? Plants are dangerous, man. Like that guy, I could get a good boost off of him. Yeah, dude, this is World 2-2. This is early in the game. This ain't nothing. This game laughs in the face of me, like, of amateur adventurers, man. Superstar power! Yeah, you played you a lot of lost levels back in the day, Theory? Fuck! There goes my... one chance at happiness. Whatever, it's fine. Also, you wouldn't, like, be required to use the turtle if they refuse to spawn the turtle after you take the warp. Dude, you should hang out here on Sundays, then. Sundays is the time for Mario. Play Mario all the dang good all time on the Marios. On the Sundays. Here we are. Can I make that jump from here? Yeah, okay. I guess I didn't have to fight to get my way up the... Die! Right about here, right? Is that where the thing you do is? Wabba! Is there another block, perhaps? No. I can't get a good enough... I can't get a good enough... Oh, God! No! Oh, yeah, dude. I scrunch and do all things. Okay, tell you what. I'm gonna take a really quick, like, a YouTube edit break, and I gotta fill my water. Oh, God! No, there's turtles coming at me! I gotta fill my water. So I'll be right back with another episode of Super Mario Sunday in only a hot second.